When you think of poison, you probably think of bottles you're not supposed to touch. But in the natural world, poisons can be powerful tools used by animals that are just trying to survive. These brightly colored golden poison frogs are highly toxic. But they don't use their poison to hunt. They secrete toxins from their skin to keep away other animals that might want to eat them. Poison frogs don't try to camouflage themselves. They go out of their way to show off. Warning colors are good for the prey animal and good for the predator. Basically, bold colors and patterns tell predators to find their lunch somewhere else. Scientists call this aposematism. Yellow, red, orange, black, and white, when they're flaunted, are all warning colors. Gila monsters are pretty slow moving and might have a hard time running away from predators, but their orange and black scales advertise a venomous bite. Lionfish have pretty spectacular stripes and some toxic spines. Their bold patterns and colors warn predators that a lionfish snack comes with a painful side of venom. Come check out these show-offs in person at the museum's Power of Poison exhibition. Just don't try and take a bite.